day, another disaster befalls our beautiful city. And guess who's to blame? In what should have been a routine prison transfer, the Spider-Men felt the need to inject themselves into a situation that was already being handled by the proper authorities and completely botched it. A new group of mercenaries made their presence known in the hijacking of the supervillain Scorpion and Mr. Negative. Not much is known about this new collective, other than their penchant for animal skins. But one thing is abundantly clear. The Spider-Man did nothing to impede them. Had law enforcement been allowed to do their jobs,
NYC. Mecca of basketball. Sure, you can play it anywhere with just a ball and a net. But when you got the people in the apartment buildings watching, the other players trash talking, and the sound of rubber hitting asphalt, there's a reason they call it the city game.
That's good.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle. And a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing. But saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
Hey, Miles. I have those addresses Pete mentioned for a few of Black Cat's safe houses.
Head into the first one now.
Thanks for offering to do this. Pete can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. I always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my Hunter story. Might save my job. But you guys, what happened to Scorpion? And we in the wind.
Can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't let it eat you up. Might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I face Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird.
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles, be careful with Felicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Just warn her about the Hunters.
Oh, hold that thought! Super Q Outpost team! Mind if I straight up demolish it?
Open fire!
I never have to worry about my camouflage glitching out. MJ, I'm back. So you were saying?
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles, be careful with Felicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Warn her about the Hunters and get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there.
do we got?
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded. Scratch marks. Huh.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found. Let's see here. That's not right. Got it. Titanium. What else? Okay. Nice. Cobalt. This is looking good. Who says science isn't fun? Done. Tungsten, a match. Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty. Hunters. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked, but she's on the run.
They're already onto her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa! Well, that's gotta be her. Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. I just hope I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You're worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion. Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. Line was damaged by the explosion. Wonder what it powers. A generator? Wonder what it's supposed to power. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected. I need to power up this generator if I'm gonna find her. If I tether tether my web to the generator, I can get into the box. How do I reconnect the power? This looks right. Those damaged wires might do it. There should be a way to connect these electrical nodes. Nearly there. I'm in. Paris. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoom.
Watoom? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that.
I can think of some uses for it.
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
Position. She's ours.
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out. Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly.
She's toying with us, but we have the sanctum surrounded.
Sucks to be you.
Exit we don't have covered.
Craven's going to skin her alive.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a heavy rave.
Hmm. entire hunt has been filled with surprises. Just focus on our prey.
She won't escape again.
I've heard rumors of weird things going on inside this building. Looks like the rumors are true. Bad day to be a bad guy. Thanks for your cooperation.
You don't know what it is.
Something nearby. Bottom end's up there.
The spider's here.
Saw coming.
The hell is happening there? She trying to distract us?
French from that postcard translates to my reason for living. Time is short.
A new partner?
With Felicia? You never know.
Don't stare at the light.
What is she doing?
I know that's you, Spider.
This is the Spider's work.
Something's not right, Sapphire.
Let him face us in combat!
Don't let the bed bugs bite. That's the last of them. Now let's see what's up with Felicia.
Little spider wants to play, huh?
MJ! She stole the wand! And magic is very real!
What happened?
Hey, Cat! Can we talk? Will you slow down?
Back off before I portal you into the Pacific Ocean!
How'd you get on our comms?
You're still using the old channel. Don't you have better things to do, kid? Felicia, you have to stop. This is reckless, even for you. Who's this? Is that you, Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you!
I don't need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art.
Rude! I can hear you, clowns.
Whoa! What the hell? Felicia, that could have hurt people! Watch out! The hunters are back!
Aw, they must really like me.
We can end this tonight. We can stop the guy trying to kill you.
Steal your own mystical artifact.
Cold! Didn't even bring my scarf! That wand could take us right to Kraven!
This was never about Kraven.
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Take her alive!
She's mine!
You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear!
You seem to be getting better at it!
Not better enough!
We're gonna figure it out! Together!
Damn! Plucky attitude, kid!
Spider-Man! Not kid, thank you!
All right, Spider-Man. Let's see what you've got.
That has to hurt! More of them! On the roof!
Hey! Use this portal!
Get the wound away from it!
Get down for a fight!
Out of the way!
Surprise! She's everywhere! I cannot catch her! There's a turret now! Another portal for you!
I'll take all the help I can get here! Any magic tricks for bullets?
You got webs! Hit the turret and take it out! Watch your gun! Hey, Spider-Man! Think they're here for the sea lion exhibit?
Oh, I want to see that. Did you know sea lions can swim up to 25 miles per hour?
Focus, Hunter. Lots of them.
Kraven must really want you.
I'm not available. Stop the spider from touching her.
They're definitely trying to wear us down.
If they want me, they'll have to kill me.
Let's not have it come to that, okay? How are you with dogs?
More of a cat person! And these aren't dogs!
They bite like dogs!
Worse!
Watch the portal!
He's a papa!
Over here! They never saw you coming!
You really are Spider-Man!
Got them in my sight!
Here. Focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
Au revoir, Felicia.
Hey, what's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now. You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
What? What's up?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison? Well, he's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the Hunter's next target. Good call.
And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint, you crushed on her for like over a year.
Come on, bro.
Don't bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see. After we check on Mysterio.
Gotta change it to Miles first. Then I'll scope out the park. Incognito.
I don't see any bad guys.
Should we take a closer look?
Hello. I'm Quentin Beck, master illusionist. And this is Betsy, my business partner, and Cole, my technical advisor. And this is the next generation of entertainment.
No way, dude.
Excellent. Cole. A brave young man, ready to experience the future firsthand. Is there anyone else out there with courage in their hearts? Come one, come all, and experience the future!
There's a kiosk up ahead. Just keep moving.
If you enjoy your experience, please tell your friends. And feel free to visit one of the many Mysteriums now open around the city. Our free trial ends soon.
Thank you, Betsy. I'm sure he will. Now to customize your experience. As you look at these images, I want you to think about your future, your hopes, and your dreams. Ah, yes. I'm getting good data. And we're done.
No way!
Enjoy the show. Don't worry, I'll be watching and listening. If at any time you begin to feel uncomfortable, just let us know. Enjoy your dream come true.
All right, let's get it. Nice! All right, I'm in it.
Fuck the party now, stop like
there it is, yeah! That's what I like! Here comes y'all! Let's go! Alright, let's break this down! Yeah, we outside now!
Not hurt?
I can hold my own, but can't you just pull the plug or something?
It's not that easy, but we are trying.
Ah!
I was thinking about? These new powers.
Get to it! Fast. I think if you finish the song, you might hit a breakpoint in the program. There! You should see an exit. Make your way to the...
Okay. Time to go.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I am very sorry. We will do our best to find out what happened. But until then...
Miles! So, what's up with that?
Oh.
The future of entertainment still has some bugs to work out. Hi, Pete. Cool shirt. Cool shoes. Really cool shoes. Cool everything, really.
Hey, Miles. Thank you.
Guys, this is my best friend, Harry. He just got back from overseas, and he's starting up a new research foundation.
You mean we're starting up a new research foundation? Hey, good to meet you.
New job, huh? Still gonna have time for tutoring?
We'll figure it out.
Shall we?
Actually... That thing back there really messed my head up. Can we dip?
Okay.
Nice meeting you, Harry.
Yeah, you too.
You good?
Yeah. Actually, I'll catch up with you later.
Hey, we should really check in on Miles. Make sure he's okay.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Well, they seem nice. Not too bad they're gonna miss out on the best night of our lives, huh?